might use your grinders mostly for pepper and salt, but actually you can grind a variety of whole spices and spice mixes. When you're ready to switch it out and clean it, just empty out the spices. And grind a little bit of coarse salt to clean it out. And then you're ready for your next spice. Just make sure that you're using a grinder with a ceramic mechanism, not a steel one.